There's no explanation about the hologram. It's just the basic details about the date of the sinking, and for more information, log onto the website.
The hull is so intact.
It is, yeah.
Amazing. What I read was that they'd taken centimetre by centimetre photographic images of what was underwater and put it all together to create
this hologram.
This hologram.
Yeah.
So,
well, that's certainly worth seeing. So well done, because I haven't come across any reference to it. Thank you very much.
It's not very good. At least you've seen it.
Thank you.
Bye.
I've got to see the song you missed, huh?
I'll show you. Go around and walk in the rain to see it.